First off, you gotta get it through the hole. That's the major part. I should have left that shroud off. Yeah, you got it. That one should just go right on. Yep, I can feel it biting now. Okay. You don't want to tighten it, Mucker. It's just real thin aluminum. And it'll bend it, and then it won't stay on there correctly. Okay. I'm gonna turn it over a couple more times to get that. All right. Moment of truth. Let's get some carburetor coming in here. And let's see. This is going on. Yeah. First try. We're done. Fixed it.